October just started a couple days ago, so once again, it is Halloween month here on my channel. Of course, I'm going to be bringing you guys some Halloween-themed reviews. As you also know, I play a little loose with that rule, so we're going to be talking about stuff that could be paranormal, mystery, gothic, gory, sci-fi, monsters, stuff like that. I got four reviews planned for you guys. You guys are going to be getting JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 2, Battle Tendency. I reviewed Part 1 last year, so it makes sense to review this year. Next up, we have a Rick and Morty review, all kinds of sci-fi, crazy monsters, and gore, and dark humor, and things like that. A review of Stranger Things Season 1, the Netflix hit series, and a review of Stranger Things Season 2, which will be freshly released right around the time of Halloween. So, you might have noticed that there's no Berserk Volume 3. I would review Berserk Volume 3, but then that kind of makes it feel like Berserk's going to be a one volume a year kind of thing, and that's really not what I want to do to you guys. So, yeah, I'll try to get Berserk Volume reviews out. I do have money to buy Berserk volumes. I just haven't thought about it. I just haven't thought about Berserk in a while, outside of how shitty the new anime is. But that's a total digression. I could talk about that in a different video, but for now, that's what you guys are getting. JoJo Part 2, Rick and Morty, Stranger Things Season 1, and Stranger Things Season 2. These will not interrupt my Dragon Ball Super reviews. I'll also have a review of Kingsman: The Golden Circle coming out probably later this week, so look forward to that. There will be other videos sprinkled in, but those are the Halloween videos, so look forward to those. Tell me what you guys think, and I will talk to you guys later. So give this video a thumbs up, share it on social media. Both those would help me out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already, if you like what you've seen here. Click that little bell to get notifications when my videos go up. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.